everybody. Hi. Merci beaucoup pour votre présence ce soir. Thank you for coming this evening. Of course, thank you to Fire Moss and Fred Bazil and Stéphane Diamantakiou, two duets who opened the evening. And also thank you to all of you for coming tonight. Thank you to Casa del Popolo and the staff and the wonderful sound person. Basically, the project that we're launching tonight, it's called WireTones. And we recorded it in Kingston in the fall of last year, so it's about a year ago. The project came together in the context of an event, actually, about the Quebec student uprising in 2012. We had been working on a discussion in Kingston, Ontario, about the student strike here. It was around a booklet which Howl put together called Le Fond de l'Air et Rouge. And when we were working on the event in Kingston, we thought it would be interesting to try to record a small project that reflected on Kingston and the growing prison industrial complex in Canada. Obviously, a few musical duets are not going to fully address the injustice, the magnitude, the injustice that is indescribable of the prison industrial complex. However, we did want to try to reflect together as, you know, people involved in grassroots movements trying to fight the beast, as it were, this issue. Of course, because Kingston is home to so many federal penitentiaries. So on the EP that we're putting out, there is an appearance from Kim Pate, who's from the Canadian Association of Elizabeth Fry Societies, which is a very important and amazing organization that has worked for so many years to give voice to the voiceless behind bars. What we did was a musical collaboration recorded in one morning after we rehearsed a bunch, actually in the afternoon, I think.
Mm-hmm. Afternoon.
Yeah, so thank you again for coming, and we'll present the pieces on this EP and also another a piece that we've been working on, Wire Tones.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
that was basically an improv. The last piece we're playing is the first piece on the EP, which is called Shifting Skies, which of course is sort of how you would see the clouds through the bars of a prison window. Sort of the idea. Not that either of us have spent a long time in jail. I spent some time in jail, but nothing serious. But of course, for many, many thousands, it's indescribable. But so this is Shifting Skies. Thanks.
Yeah, thanks everyone for coming.
Thank you.
thanks for coming tonight. Thanks again to the staff at Casa and Sala, and to, of course, Fire Moss and Fred Bazil and Stefan Diamantakiou. And thank you to everybody for coming. We made a few of these, and they're at the table. Thank you again. Have a great night.